Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot.
Hello there.
Let's do these.
We'll be right back. Clever. So clever. Most cleverest. Downtown. Downtown sounds good to me, man. Custom vehicles. That would be why they were so much faster. dude, you're the one who launched the game.
Thank you.
What a shit race. Fuck you both. I'll make my own NASCAR with blackjack and the hookers. Draco! My frozen friend, where have you gone?
Oh God!
I think I may have caught it on fire. I like the look. I want to make it permanent. 253. I remember when I had a character at level 140. Dems was good times.
Thank you.
Play a real game like PUBG. Or, you know, I could play whatever fucking game I want. Appreciate the input. Steam ID. What are you gonna do? Report me?
Hey, Anbu, go ahead and block realism, please.
Thank you.
I got both of those phone calls tonight. Fucking race. I was going to address it afterwards. But, since it's been brought up, let me make this very fucking clear. I don't care how well you know me. I don't care how long you've known me. Do not come into my team. Until you start paying my fucking bills. I'm pretty sure rule number one of my channel when you join chat is don't be a dick. Thank you. Discord have the balls to tell me to play a real game. Because that's just a dick thing to do. Also, you know I'm in the middle of streaming. Why would you even try calling me? That's just a waste of time on your part. It's all fine and dandy, but you should know I'm not going to answer the phone in the middle of a race. I mean, I would never stood a chance to win it anyways, but at least I was able to finish. Not only that, the whole conversation would have been heard on Twitch. And you know me, I'm not a very public guy when it comes to personal matters. Then go be butthurt. Get yourself a dildo if you have to. I don't give a shit. Or you could stop being a little bitch and get GTA. No, man. Games are expensive these days. Why am I back here? You said you got a laptop that can play it, right?
So you should get it for PC.
I bet $100 on myself.
Thank you.
my god. What are the fucking odds? Fuck you, Skip Rat. It's because of you I ended up in fourth place, you prick. Okay, so I've had the whole Madrina's coffee thing down below the video player for a while. Because it's really fucking good. But I don't have any right now. I'm very upset by that. But I picked up this stuff called Private Selection, I guess. Got it from the store today, just to see, you know, $1.50 a can. Maybe it'll be worth it? I don't know. I've had their vanilla and their mocha, and they taste like ass. I have dumped out both cans, and I do not dump out coffee. Might have a... Oh my god, we got a fifth person. There was a lot of wasted time in this stream, and I'm sorry, everybody who is here and may be watching me archive this. Done. Good night, everyone.